here with Tommy Reamon Jr, the son of Tommy Reamon, football coach for Gloucester High School. Tommy, you've been out in this camp for a long time. You've been a participant. Now you're the star quarterback at Gloucester High School. I remember when you were younger, when your dad coached at Ferguson, and you were able to be around greats as a youngster, such as Michael Vick, Aaron Brooks, and a lot of other NFL players who are going to do great things. What is it about this camp, having those NFL players come back to this community, giving back free to young people? What makes that special for you?
That's almost the best thing you can ask for, because as a youth, I grew up around good quarterbacks, so everybody don't get that experience, so they can come to this camp and still get the same work with pro players. So I guess I look at it the same situation that everybody gets their part of the growing up like I did, so it's real good for the youth.
His dad has been a coach and has been been a professional NFL player in this area growing up. His dad was a legend, and his dad coached a great NFL quarterback who by the name of Michael Vick. But more importantly, Tommy has turned out to be a very, very productive young man, academically and athletically. Tell me a little bit about academics and what did that mean? What does that mean to you as a high school student today?
Grades are everything. Growing up, my dad told me that you can't do anything without grades, especially getting into college with SATs and everything. So without grades is nothing. So that's the main focus point. Much as I love football, you always had to put grades first no matter what.